I believe it's true what they say, that you don't need everyone to love you, just a few good people. And my heart feels so full, and that's thanks to everyone here today. Hold the light. Feel my shine. Okay, I made it. Totally high.
What is marriage? There are as many answers to these questions as there are marriages, but there is one thing that should be common to all marriages in the world, and it is love. Therefore, love each other throughout your marriage, which is a form of living made to make you stronger, to make your life more beautiful and easier.
Like I dreamt so many times, oh, for so long I've been waiting.
Respect each other in your endeavor to make your life better and nicer, and contribute on an equal footing to all that unites you as two free persons in the union you are entering now.
Spring at my door, can you feel it? Just the same as before.
A man and a woman are as two halves of the shell. When they are united, they make a whole, as said by an old proverb. So let your marriage be a strong, solid shell of love, equality, mutual respect in all, and let it always resound with harmony and concordance.
My life is better when I share it with you. Before you, I was a mindless zombie, following the crowd and focused on superficial goals. But with you, I've become a better parent, a more caring partner, and I have the confidence to be myself and follow my own path.
There was a time when I let you go, allowed myself to be swayed and pulled, but for all my days I make a vow, no words could ever shake me now, 'cause for so long I've been so long for love like this, and I was so sure, baby, I lost you for a minute, but there's a sweet day. Just the same as before, many years have gone by.
I never felt so sure about anything. You are my world, and I'm so grateful to have you in my life. I love you infinitely and in every timeline. I love you, darling. Thank you.
Do you, Hannah, take Stephen Lloyd to be your lawfully wedded husband?
Stephen, I never thought I'd find anyone in my lifetime that would understand me and accept me despite all of my flaws. You've given me freedom, stability, safety, and unconditional love. And for that, I owe you everything. I have never felt stronger as a person, as a woman, or as a mother than with you by my side. And the thought of spending the rest of my life with you fills me with so much happiness and joy.
Do you, Stephen Lloyd, take Hannah to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
These days, where the lights don't move and the colors don't fade, leaves you empty with nothing but dreams, in a world gone shallow, in a world gone mean. Sometimes there's things a man cannot know. Gears won't turn and the leaves won't grow. There's no place to run and no gasoline. Engine won't turn and the train won't leave. Engines won't turn and the train won't leave. I will stay with you. A rhythm and rush these days, where the lights don't move and the colors don't fade, leaves you empty with nothing but dreams.
You are genuine, thoughtful, and you always put 110% into everything you do. And I am so proud to call you my husband today. I know that if I walked the earth through 1,000 lifetimes, I wouldn't ever find a man as well intentioned, as determined, or as perfect as you are to me. You've made me whole.
Dawn is coming, open your eyes. Look into the sun as a new day's rise.